What's good, y'all? My name is Nathan, and I'm back for another banger once again. Welcome back to the channel. So today, we got Tupac, Bomb First. One of you guys have requested this song to in the comment section, so we're about to go ahead and listen to one of his songs. It's going to be my first time listening to one of his songs, you know what I'm saying? So we're about to go ahead and listen to see if it's hard or not. So we just about to go ahead and listen, so that's all. But anyways, y'all, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on y'all post notifications so you do not miss another video. If you're new, like, comment, and subscribe anyways. And turn on that post notification still so you don't miss another video. Follow me on Instagram, and I guess that is it. So with that being said, let's go ahead and listen to this joint.
In today's music news, the ever-controversial Tupac Shakur had just released another album under the alias Machiavelli. Music insiders are running wild trying to rearrange other artists' street dates in fear of a wipeout in retail interchart movement. Although no one knows the exact cause of the new album, resources tell me a number of less fortunate rappers have joined together in conspiracy to assassinate the character of not only Mr. Shakur, but of Death Row Records as well. Nas, the alleged ringleader of is furious at Machiavelli's verbal assault on Mobb Sleep, Notorious P.I.G., and several other New York rappers. Jay-Z from Hawaiian Soapy.
He's sending shots to every other rappers. He's sending shots to the rappers. You know, Nas, Mobb Deep, Notorious B.I.G., Jay-Z. He's sending shots already. Like, starting off already, he's just sending shots to everybody.
Big Little Whatever and several other corny sounding motherfuckers are understandably shaken up by this release. The question everybody wants to know is, why'd they get this nigga started? Tupac, rather Machiavelli, was not available for comment but released this statement.
It's not about East or West. It's about niggas and bitches, power and money, riders and punks. Which side are you on?
He's sending shots to the rappers from back in the day, and on this right here, on this mid, he's sending shots to just he's talking real crazy, like he's really brutal with this.
For me, yeah, West Coast rider coming right behind you. Should've never fucked with me. I want money, hoes, sex, and weed. I want rest till my road dogs free. Born first, we. Got snow with the go. I only got one home. See me stranded on death row without lows. It's Machiavelli, me the general, and I'll be a
soldier on a mission. Set to do what you'll never do, and that's ride for the cause. Yes, I'll die for the cause. My best believe if I'ma lead this bitch, yo, I'm down with yours. Kamikaze, sicker than a motherfucking Nazi. Got a little question for that nigga that made paparazzi. If you ain't in this rap game, put a motherfucking cash, man. Then what is your motherfucking purpose? None for service. ED, I mean, born worthless. That's until the day I decided to bomb first, bitch. Like you was rocking patent level, causing massive terror. Your niggas lack, you ain't thorough. Half rapper, half drug kingpin. You telling fairy tales, done. King of New York, like you the motherfucking one. But I'm from Jersey, we don't play that shit. From the clear down to Nook Bricks, all my niggas flipping chips, getting rich. Even though it's hard, trying to creep through these halls of brawls without scar by revolve with no warning signs. Cause yo, my man took five. Now I'm the youngin' with the nine, ready to put in my time.
Shoot first, look at they hair burst, bleeding. Don't wanna hear no shit this evening. Believe me. Come first when we ride, please reconsider before you die. Jeez, and thug kickers on the rise. Play plot, strategize.
Let us pray, my new man, cause we definitely have sin.
I really enjoyed this right here. I really enjoyed this. Like he went crazy on this song. And even the Outlaws too, the group, the Outlaws, they went crazy on this song. Even Tupac. But yeah, starting from the beginning, he was sending shots to the rappers back in the day, like I said. And from the mid, he's sending shots to them still. He was talking crazy back then. He was talking crazy. I'm not gonna lie about that one. But yeah, this one right here, this was fire right here. This was a banger. This was really cool. Like, I'm really loving this right here. I really love it. But yeah, I really enjoy hearing this. And the Outlaws did well. Tupac did well also. He did great. And the Outlaws did well. Yeah, they did well. But yeah, though, y'all, this was really cool. Like I said, like, I don't know, but this is really cool. But yeah, though, y'all, that's all I have to say for this video. But anyways, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you do not miss another video. If you're new, like, comment, and subscribe. Anyways, turn on your post notifications still so you do not miss another video. Follow me on Instagram, and that's all. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video.